to do with them now? I'm gonna have to crush them up and put them in his food. I'll have to persuade him to eat some then.
Don't answer, they'll go away.
Well, what if it's Rachel?
She's not back for tomorrow.
Is that the doctor?
Oh, God. I'll get it, Mum! Hello?
Hiya. I just called round to see your mum.
I'm afraid she's resting at the moment.
Well, it won't take a minute.
I think she's actually asleep.
Oh, headache got to her, did it?
Sorry?
A headache. You were buying tablets.
Oh, yeah. I think she's got a migraine.
Oh, well, wish her better from me. Tell her I just called round to ask her over for a cup of coffee. Well, maybe tomorrow, if she's feeling better.
Okay, bye. It was just Patricia Farnham. She was asking around for a coffee. So I told you weren't well.
Who was it?
It was just a salesman.
I need something to drink.
I'll do your warm milk first to settle your stomach before you have anything else. To his level. It's either him or us.
What are you doing? What are you hiding?
Go around. Somebody should have done it years ago.
She's made you like this, hasn't she? With her lies.
No, I hate you.
I think you should have your father. You must do what you're told. I'll kill her door.
Thank you.